Yeah, we ran through that shit.
I need me some Jesus in my life. Amen. 24, but I love me a threesome. D, I'ma delete it, she my little secret. You tryna dish me to blow up, I peep it. I can't respond, we just go at your people. If I left some rats on the bed, you can keep it. This shit getting deeper and deeper.
Let's get to the witching.
Bitches.
To conjure the spirit himself. Some Stingy Jack.
Wait, Stingy Jack? He's real?
Oh, he's real. Stingy Jack. All right. Stingy.
Sundown till midnight.
Oh, I look like.
Look like Jackson.
So, I look like shit. Nice.
Oh, I love these. I'm listening to. I'm listening to the sound of beer cans open.
Keep that.
Have you seen the TikToks where it's like people in high school and they're like, who do we have here today?
Jackson Buchholz.
Who's the finest person in this room?
Nathaniel Schoolmeisters. Meisters?
Okay. What would you rate him out of 10?
I'd say like a solid 12.
Help yourself. Everything you see here is
debatable.
Debatable?
Just what people want in Halloween. Healthy snacks.
Main schools, do you know Jackson Buchholz?
I do.
What would you rate him out of 10?
An 8.5.
That's generous.
Yes.
Hell breezy. Yes. Let me show you how to keep
it. You've been doing that all day.
Hey.
It's too easy.
It's too easy.
Let's go. Cause I'm feeling like I'm running and I'm feeling like I gotta get away. Better know that I don't and I won't ever stop. Cause you know I gotta win every day. Day.
She really wanna pop me. Just... You know, it's a beautiful day, and I'm the, damn, what's that?
That's how I'm gonna drink the rest of the day.
Hey?
Yeah.
Jesus, what a lethal weapon this man. Oh my god.
Mint.
What are you doing?
Certain diamonds and whatnot.
You say McDonald's?
Oh, I said,
what'd you say?
I said a certain dominance and whatnot. Another one.
I made the smallest hole and it's not letting me make it without a thumb, so.
That's what she said.
If you were a girl, you letting the homies hit?
If I was a girl, would I let the homies hit?
Yeah.
Like, so.
Would you let the homies hit?
Oh! Yeah, I'd be a homie.
Yeah.
Would you?
Of course.
Brian, how about you?
The homies.
Huh?
How about you, Brian?
I'm just the goddamn cameraman, dude. I don't get paid enough for this shit. What the fuck?
You say you don't get paid enough?
Yeah. I don't get paid at all. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, there we go.
This is evidence to a crime scene. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that was bad.
That's not a rock.
No, that's straight up a bone. Huge darty right now.
Here comes the chair again.
Nah, he's going down.
Wait, what? Get off your phone, Jakes.
Shut up. You don't have a camera in your hand.
What?
But you're on your phone.
Yeah. What are you doing?
And?
He's on Be Real.
I'm getting everything.
I'm gonna call Cap on that. I'm gonna call Cap.
On what?
Got everything.
But he's like, I got everything.
Okay, we're done doing that now. Did you break it?
No.
Did you actually break it? It's not even my chair.
Yeah.
Is it like busted?
Dad. Chairs are supposed to have four legs. Put it back together.
Tough. Whose chair is it?
It's okay. Nothing?
to Poland. Thanks for letting me know you're coming over, Kai.
Ethan said he'd tell you.
He didn't.
Ethan! Can I call? Is that okay?
Nah, we're good, honestly.
Guys, this is Kaya.
I also told him to tell you that Tatum is coming. And he said, oh, that's okay. He said it's fine.
My neighbor Vinny, he lives right below me.
Hi, Mom. I need to grab a blanket, bro. I'm freezing.
I could have burned.
Oh my god!
Remember when you fell asleep before 9 o'clock?
Yeah, a strategic nap. And then remember when Sophie, like, actually just passed out for, like, 4 hours? I remember that, yeah.
Yeah, I remember when Jake's fell asleep, too, at, like, noon.
Hey, we started at 8, okay?
I know.
Exactly. Dude, again, I don't remember how I got to my mom. Someone was like, you drive? I was like, I hope not, but I don't know. I really hope not. But yeah, I'm here anyways. Yeah. So apparently that is wearing the jacket yet not wearing the jacket.
Cause like, I'm not wearing it, but I'm wearing it. You know?
Can we get a poll? Does that make sense?
What are you doing, Jakes?
Hello.
Oh, hi. Hi, camera.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
You know who it is? It's Jake Sumbo back at it again. We're out here in Eau Claire, Wisconsin, doing our thing. I'm gonna be vlogging today, you know, day in the life of a top G.
Stop the cap.
No, in the comments, tell me what you want to see in my videos, you know. I'll do anything, reactions.
What do you mean by that?
Interviews, yeah, that's all I gotta say. You know, I'm out. Like, comment, subscribe. You are a female single between the ages of 19 and
30.
Come on, 45. Come on.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hit me up at K E. I forgot how to spell for a second there.
Stop giving your fucking socials out. All
right, I guess it's I guess I'm surrounded by haters. Hater.
I feel like Jake's broke a chair.
Man, just call me fat.
And now back to your regularly scheduled program.
You lose. Imagine being allergic to alcohol.
We turned off that street. We heard.
Laners.
Were you filming me on that?
Yeah, you were.
Brian's like. They say it's razor sharp.
Poor, poor Ethan.
So I am Confucian.
I hate Mizzies so much.
The first time,
they are so carbonated.
Stop throwing darts at me. I just want to be comfortable, guys.
No, you gotta get thrown. Job ain't finished. The job is not finished, right, boys?
No, Jesus.
Job is never finished.
I think I have.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
Morning, top of the morning, top of the morning.
Yeah, back at it again, you know, Jake Sumbo Vlogs. You know, we're sitting in the circle, you know, doing this college kids do. Drink bubblers and talk about our homework that we did this week.
I do.
I don't know what that is.
Hey, Melissa.
Someone literally.
Did Bubbler, like, redesign the cans or what?
I don't know who that is. I don't know who brought that to you. But, you know, we're being academic weapons right now. We're discussing our latest classes. All of our 4.0 GPAs and things like that. If you need a study partner, if you're female.
And now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Awkward! It was so awkward!
If he was drunk, game over. You got your...
Okay, I have a little...
Not! That went through!
You got this, man.
I fucking hate disease. I told her to give me Simply Lemonades. And I was like, yeah, I specifically said I don't want fizzies. And because,
and then, oh, I guess I'm just gonna get fizzies.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, why would she get me something that I want that I'm paying for?
I'm
fuck.
Shattered.
I can't chug it. It's bad.
Hey, just don't be a little bitch.
You convinced me.
You're almost there. Ethan, you're so close.
You're a pussy bitch.
You are what you eat.
Hey. Personally, I wouldn't allow that.
Dude, every time I'm in Menominee, I'm drunk within the first 2 hours. I don't know
that
why.
That is true. Menominee. Fucked up.
Yeah, whenever I'm driving here and I'm like, great, Jimmy Cooks is going to be playing any fucking second now. You a pussy. And hit Water Street, I'm like, it's just full Blair.
Oh wait, grab one for her too.
Hey, yo. This is how many bitches I get.
Grab one.
How many you gonna talk to tonight?
What is going on?
Men though?
Men? We're talking about men?
Welcome back to Jake's Vlog.
Woo! Damn! Sheesh!
How's it
top me off? I fucking hate you.
Well then,
see that? I'll take the camera. You can go finish it.
I hate you.
Ready? Let's come with me.
Yeah, mom, I did it. Woohoo!
I'll show you what Menominee people do.
Last year.
That's bigger than the Bubby or whatever.
I protected his room more than anybody else.
I wish like it was a better weekend for me. Like I didn't want to fail again because he tried to back.
This is the behind the scenes of what you don't see of me getting into my vlog mode. Yeah?
Yep, good enough.
Yeah, good. How we doing, guys? So my buddy AJ.
What's up?
Well, come on now. Jake.
He's my favorite drinking partner.
Hell yeah, let's go.
This is also really bad, so I don't really know if I'm going to put this in, but I'm very hammered. Shout out to He hates my mom.
What?
Thank you for the cookies, by the way.
Jake says something about,
Jake sucks dick.
Can I confirm or deny that? I don't know what she's talking about.
Sounds like a YP to my... Jesus.
She's
trying to kill the cameraman.
No.
AJ, you know what that means? We caught it on camera too, so you gotta finish.
No, I quite literally have it on camera. It smells like sobriety.
It smells like sobriety. See the blue can?
Wait, hold on. Okay. You are. Wait, can? Wait. You?
Me?
I'm pointing at.
Blue can? Okay. Bro, we got that camera. That was sick. You just got fucking destroyed. I don't care about.
That one's on.
Welcome to a behind the scenes look at this video. Oh my god, let's go!
Got it.
It's too easy.
Okay, ready?
Alright.
What's that? As he throws it or
No. It's just be like, hey, what's that? And then just like kinda look up and okay. I go to it.
So when he says damn what's that, I throw or just throw it
whenever? Yeah.
Okay.